on this beautiful sunny day. I'm just gonna do a little taster dance session. It's for everybody, bit salsa-y. So yeah, come and join me on my taster. Put something comfortable on, it's quite hot. Make sure you're comfy. If you go wrong, it really doesn't matter. I go wrong all the time. So we'll just do it together. Okay, so let's get on. At first, we're just here. I'm just gonna put our leg out and I'm gonna choose my right leg, but that is up to you. So I'm just gonna go out, together. Now I'm gonna join my arm with that. I'm gonna kind of twist it round a bit. Then I'm gonna go the other side. So again, leg and arm, out, together. You can use your head as well if you want to, but you don't have to. So you could go out, together, and then the other side. Head is optional. Okay, next bit. We're gonna get our leg, I don't mind which leg again, I'm gonna use my right, so I'm just gonna go up, back, forward, back. Yeah, so you just step out and you go back. You step out and you go back. And as I go forward, I kind of go a little bit lower. My arms and my hands kind of flick out, then they cross my belly. Again, flick out, cross. So let's do that again from the beginning. So we're just gonna step together, and then we're gonna step out, back, out, back. Should we try out the music? Just that much so far. Let's see how we get on. Now, when the music starts, we've got a little intro, and I just want you to just kind of dance around, get into the vibe, the groove, whatever, and have fun with it. Okay, let's do it. Okay. Taking my right arm, I think, and I'm just gonna that way, then I'm gonna go that way, then I'm gonna go that way. So the arms, just like that, 1, 2, 3. Now you can add a little jig if you want to. So 1, 2, 3, 4, bring your arm right the way around, 5, 6, 7, 8 to your head. So we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8. Here. And then we've got a bit of a ripple going on, so stick your chest out, then your tummy, then your legs like this. We're just gonna do, that's it, we're just gonna ripple. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Got it? Okay, so remember, we've got the booty pump, we prepare here, and then we'll do the arms. Let's give it a go from the beginning, see how we get on. Okay, again, whatever you like at the beginning, I just want to see you have fun with it. Woo! Okay, so we've done this. And actually, I think I went round and there. Yeah, so I did this, and I put my arm round to there and there. Now, next bit, if you're still with me. Okay, so we're just going to put our right leg together, then step out, then look. I'm looking out the window here, but I don't know where you're looking at, but let's try it. So we've done our ripple, then we're just going to bring leg in, out, look, dramatic look, really dramatic, flip that hair. Then we're going to go around, so you're going to bend your knees and you're going to do the hair flick, a big hair flick, so you just circle your body all the way around, boom, try not to fall over. Okay, so we've done our ripple, yeah, then we're just going to go in, out, look, yeah, so we just go in, out, look, round, boom, to there. Then we're just going to move our hips. I'm going to go with my left hip here. I'm going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'm just going to, again, it's a bit like the booty pump. I'm just going to move my hips and jig about. Okay, so we've got hand, 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 around, let's circle around like that. Here, and we're going to ripple. Then we've got leg in, out, look, dramatic look, all the way around. And then hips, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You okay? You with me? Cool. Let's try the music. Okay, so you like the position and go back to this point of the dance. Repeat that. Repeat all that section. Shall we just try it? Shall we just try it with the music? Let's give it a go. Okay, ready from the beginning. Do it in heels, for example, because it's kind of salsa-y. I might have a go with that, but